panicked. I thought, man, that Ron, for those of you who don't know, the guy just asked, how's Ron? And Ron was the sax player I had last time I was here. And he was good, no doubt about it. And but personally, and then I was going to come on this tour, and I called Ron, and he already been booked somewhere else, and he regretfully declined to come. So the guys found me, Paul, and I thought, oh man, am I going to be okay? But it turned out he was even better than Ron. A song for you now that we wrote for all the guys back in the 50s who were wandering around with broken hearts and longing for love and all that stuff, and they couldn't, well, they usually had some bad luck with it, so we wrote a song called The Lonely One.